Yo, what's going on, you two guys? Welcome back to my channel. So we've been all back at it again. No, wait, fuck. Yo, what's going on, you two guys? Your boy Ben O Vlogs back at it again with another video. Today I've got a reaction video for you guys. Today's video is going to be me reacting to top 10 most embarrassing moments of the X Factor, like the bullshit that happens. So without further ado, let's get straight into the video. Okay, here's number. Here's the first one. Let's see.
Hi guys. What are your names?
Achilles and Philip. And together we are Pretty Boy Karma.
Where did you get the name?
We just came up with it because we wanted to use it as our clothing brand and then our music as well.
So you're right, let's... big.
Yeah. So my name is Achilles. I'm 19 years old.
My name is Philip. I'm 19 years old as well. We're twins.
And together we are
twins.
Pretty Boy Karma.
Oh my god.
We're from Athens originally. We moved to London about 5 years ago. We started singing in our bedrooms and the shower. Now we're singing screws in colleges. And we plan to go big, so watch out. We do modeling for clothing brands, underwear brands.
they're the typical white boys, man. The typical white boys. But I'm not gonna say anything.
How many fans you got on your Snapchat?
Yeah, cringy, man. Like, nah. With the hair, all of that. No. Cringy.
5K?
Oh, wow, that's awesome.
Most of our followers are Justin Bieber fans. Because apparently I look like Justin Bieber. I mean, not so much.
Yeah, most of your fans, not even hating anything, but they're like, what? I'll say 13. No, I'll say 12 or 13 years old. Because who's... I don't know. I want to come with the negative stuff, man. But let's just...
Stuff
in Salton Stadium, airplanes, girls,
you
name it, we
want it.
Let's
factor needs to do
with our cars.
We're twins, we're always
putting
a great show.
And then
you'll be like,
Justin Bieber.
Yeah, I'll
look like
Justin Bieber as well.
Hey, well, nice to meet you both.
Nice to
meet
you.
You're
not going to
do a Justin Bieber song, are you?
Yeah, actually,
yeah.
Wow.
Go for it.
Okay,
right.
Ready?
All right, let's see. I was hoping they were gonna sing Baby. Cause that song low-key slaps, I'm not even gonna lie. Like, the song Baby by Justin Bieber, it's low-key fire, I'm not even gonna lie.
If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. I can take you places you would never been before. Baby, take a chance, so you never ever know. I got money in my hands, that I really like to blow. Swag, swag, swag. On you, chilling by the fire while we eat your bone tea. I don't know about you, but I don't know about you. So to handle two for sex and being free to swag. I like to be everything you want. Hey girl, let me talk to you. If I was your boyfriend.
What the fuck is this? Got the judge holding back their laughs. This shit is corny and weird. I'm not even gonna lie. Like, what is this?
Tell me what you like, yeah. Tell me what you don't. I'm gonna make you bust like, yeah. Across the globe. I don't ever wanna fire, yeah. You already know. I'm gonna
like,
make
you stop it.
Yeah, stop it.
Honestly, Louis, did you like that?
I told him it was dreadful, guys.
It's dreadful.
That's
awesome. I thought you would have said, yeah, you know what you like.
I'm sure you love Jedwin.
Sharon?
Guys, you can't just come in here because you look a bit like Justin Bieber.
This ain't it, buddy.
Did you ever have any vocal lessons?
Yeah, I've got that.
You know what? Let's just give it to the next one because. What the fuck? The ad. You know what? You that you're watching right now, yeah? I'm giving you a challenge. Make sure you drink 2 liters of water every day. Try and keep up with that. Every day, 2 liters of water is good for you. Trust me. You're gonna be pissing around, but it's good for you.
Hello.
Hi. Oh, I've seen this one. I've already seen
What's
this.
What's your name, sir? J-Star Valentine. It's my stage.
J-Star.
My name is J-Star Valentine. I'm 19 and I'm from West London.
stands for Junior, and then the star is
called. What are those earrings? Do people even still go to X Factor nowadays? I mean, obviously because of the COVID now, but like in general, do people even still go to it? I haven't watched. The last time that I remember watching the X Factor, when was that? That was when the Raging Bully, them niggas, back when they were on. And that was the last time that was the last time that I've watched the X Factor. Do you still watch the X Factor? Because I don't.
So when I leave, they're gonna be talking about me. Who was that guy? Oh, J-Star. I think I could be.
And do you think you can win?
I'm sure.
Come on, let's do this.
I'm sure.
Okay, what are you gonna sing for us?
My own version of Alexander Burke, Hallelujah.
Oh, great. Okay, good luck.
Can I? It's all easy to package.
What the fuck? Why is he opening his mouth like that? Oh, look at this screen right now. Why is he opening his mouth? What is wrong with this guy? I mean, if you're trying to get clout, then definitely do that. Or if you're trying to be known, or definitely do one of these things. Because these people, they will be remembered. You know what the crazy thing is? That most, the X Factor, yeah, most of the people that get famous, that like, they actually win the X Factor. They win it and that's it. That's basically it. Most of the, I feel like most of the people that stay on, actually the ones that, is either they're the one that's trolling, or they become second. They're the one that actually get the success. But if you win the X Factor, then... That's my opinion.
She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke a form and she cut your hair. I froze. It's not someone. You see the light. It's a cold. It's a broken head. Hallelujah.
Yeah. Hallelujah. What an... I feel bad for like the person that actually like went with them low key. I don't know if that's his girlfriend or something. I didn't even pay attention, but nah, man. I am back. My bad. I have to do something. But yeah, let's carry on. Please. Look at the eyebrows, how she lifted the eyebrows up. What the fuck?
I've heard a lot of versions of that song, but nothing as strange as that.
Very strange. What the hell was that?
Strange. I couldn't make my mind up whether it was strange or...
Imagine, but what came to this girl? Imagine just coming to a show and doing something like that. Like, what goes in your head? Like, why would you do something like that?
Serious.
No, I was nervous.
Yeah.
When nervous.
It's not as musical as maybe.
What? Nervous. So, there's different type of nervousness. There's different nervous when you, like, I don't know, you pee yourself, you shit yourself, you vomit. This nigga. The way that he defines nervous is by doing looking like a juju man, yeah. You know, like this guy.
Hearing inside of your head.
Okay, we're gonna vote right now. You need three.
Nah, he's he's violating.
It's a no from me.
It has to be a no from me.
And you've got four no's.
Damn.
Thank you for coming. Thank you.
At least he tried, you know. At least it's gonna be. I bet he's famous. I mean, he like, I don't know when this happened, but it looks old. But like, I bet his Instagram is like 100, at least half a million. I would say at least half a million for this. Yeah, yo. This one, the thing is, I've seen like a little bit of this one when she was going like that to was that Louis? I think his name is Louis or Louis, something like that. Wait. What did she say?
Cambridge.
33? That's old. Low-key. Low-key.
Been on This Morning, GMTV, Britain's Got Talent. I've also been on a TV show in Italy.
She's probably like, what, 14 now, something like that?
I just love being on TV. I just want to be on TV all the time, you know? Constantly. On every channel. Non-stop. In every country.
Wow. Sorry. What do you do for a living?
I'm an entertainer.
You're weird, low-key.
Okay.
Yeah.
What is the entertaining side of it?
Just this and that, you know, ducking and diving, wheeling and stealing. Singing, yeah.
Gotcha,
yeah,
okay.
Singing.
Are we looking a bit see-through?
Aye, aye.
It's good, though. It's a good look. I don't think I would get
one. I'm thirsty ass nigga. Yeah, you can tell he's a simp. Look at this guy's face. You can tell he's a simp. Nasty nigga. It looks good, my love. It looks good.
Famous singer, famous anything, famous cleaner if there was famous cleaners, you know? You know, I'm tight round here, so we have all these muscles. Better warm up today. I want to live the dream and take it all the way to the top.
3, 2, 1,
she's flat, like. She's like Miley Cyrus. What the
Hello, Louis. Is that a sort of a...
It's a body stocking,
baby. Body stocking. Yeah, I'm so glad I didn't wear mine today as well. Then we would have clashed.
Sorry, what's your name? What's your name?
Lorna.
Why does she look like an orange? Look like... She's probably wearing fake tan. It looks disgusting. Like, what is that? Like, are you trying to be an orange or like? No.
Can I just ask, how old are you?
33.
She's an ugly cougar.
What are you going to sing for us today?
Dance Until the World Ends.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
Lorna Bliss imitating Britney Spears. As soon as she did that, would I be like, woof! Woo, is that tilapia or something? Is that tuna? What the fuck? Oh, yeah, I've seen this bit. I bet, Louis, I bet he's there like, oh. I bet he's there like, oh, I'm enjoying this, but I don't want to seem like a pedo or something. See? Wait, that's not sad. I've seen this part as well. What the fuck? Run. Mom ran from mommy what? I ran from that witch. Crazy. Oh, the crowd as well. Oh. You know what? I'm gonna make two parts of this video. So see you in the next one. Make sure that you click it.